Earlier today it came to my attention that Art Bell died, and I'm saddened by this news. I had disagreements with Art and guests on his program, but I liked Art, and many years ago I sent him the book The Soul After Death by the Orthodox Christian priest Father Seraphim Rose. And one time I called Art's show a few minutes before it started. He answered, confirmed he had received the book, and he thanked me for it. I should have sent him this book, Orthodoxy and the Religion of the Future by Father Seraphim Rose. This book has a chapter critiquing the alien UFO phenomenon from the Orthodox Christian perspective, and it critiques and exposes pseudo-spiritual systems and the coming one-world religion of Antichrist. So Art is gone now. He will never again be heard live on nighttime radio. I wish peace on his family at this time.